friends, welcome to Nikint Experiments. Because of my exam, I couldn't upload video in YouTube. So I'm sorry for that. Today we're going to see a small science experiment. We know that every action have a reaction. Based on this, we'll do a small science experiment. Our experiment name is Balloon Rocket. This experiment shows how rocket engine works. When we releasing the air from the balloon will move forward. Balloon's air pressure higher than the atmosphere pressure. This experiment, releasing air is action, balloon's moving is reaction. Because of the air pressure, the balloon's move forward. Now you can see the balloon rocket now. Application of this experiment, how rocket engine works. Now we will see the second video. Second video is about energy conversion. We can convert the solar energy to electrical energy. Friends, I kept the solar panel in sunlight. You can see the light is glowing. Now I'll tell the solar energy is converted to electrical energy. The energy obtained from sun is called solar energy. If you like these concepts, please subscribe, like, give your valuable comments. Bye, thank you.